Yeah. couple years ago, we were supposed to do a show up here. We had to cancel it. She had to make it up, buddy. Even in LA. Before we go on, though, we gotta get rid of a couple misunderstandings, a little confusion. Get that, like, all going in the head. See, right now, a lot of people say, yeah, I heard you play the Trocadero. But right now, if you look down real closely, you look with your eyes, you look with your heart, you realize this is only one place it could possibly be. A very special place I like to refer to as the Church of Suicidal!
Yeah.
UntergrundTube. Right now, we want to play a new song for you. This one actually is not going to be on the record, but we want to play it anyhow. So many years, you got to meet a lot of people. Got to like beat them in the way, not shake hands, saying what's up, what's up, what's up. Well, we get to talk to them, understand where they're coming from, how they live, how they think, how they take things on when they don't go the way they... Yeah, this song is one that, not to sound like Casey Kasem or something, we make a dedication. This is the people that all backed us up, not because of the music, because of the way they felt. The ones that know suicidal ain't a band, it's a way of life. This is a song we dedicate to you. This song right here is called We Are Family. La 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 lovely.
Yeah.
right here, right now, we're gonna do a little song. This one right here, we did a little different version of. Goes back, it was the title track of our second record. We call this song, Join the New Harmony. Different ways make you do different things. Sometimes you hear a song and just makes you want to lay there tonight. Sometimes you hear a song, it just makes you so pissed off you can't move. Sometimes you hear a song and you just don't know what you're doing, but you know you gotta do something. And sometimes you hear a song and you don't know why, but your toes start tingling. Yeah. And then your knees start shaking and shit. And then you start seeing when they cross things. You know how the disco balls go around. And your body start moving like this and you think, what the fuck did I do? And you know you just played the wrong song. So this song right here is dedicated to a very, very, very special person. Very, very, very important person. Probably someone you might even have to fabricate the truth to tell her where you're coming tonight. And I don't know if she really wants you to be in a suicidal show. But I'm dedicated to her know-how. This is a beautiful song, like I said, for a beautiful lady. When you get home, you might want to go in the room, give her a little kiss. This song's called, I Saw You. I saw your mommy.
Yeah.
inside is a little more strong. It's about differences. Difference between them and the difference between us. Two-sided politics. One for them, another for us.
Thank you.
it's been a while. And the last few times we've been here, it's not the way we wanted it. See, we got a few things that we learned over the years, and this is the way we should do it, this is the way we're gonna do it. So like I said, we got a new record coming out in June. Hope you check it out. But before we go, first and most importantly, I'd like to thank you for coming here tonight. Now it's time to get down to business. You see, when I was young, I saw a lot of bands doing a lot of things, saying a lot of things, trying to get a lot of things across, and most of them wasn't shit. See, it's all about being liked and stuff. My dad says you're gonna get in more trouble trying to be liked. Yeah. You get stuck in a room with people, it doesn't matter, and you think it's so important that they like you. That's how you fuck up. See, the most important person to like is yourself, because you know who you are, what you're doing, why you're doing it. There's a damn good reason for it. You see, a lot of people get in the car, start racing, got a full tank of gas, and there's no problem, but the problem is they don't know where they're going by the time they really get out. They ran out of fucking gas, and they're so far away, they never even fucking even get a hitchhiker, pick them up and shit. See, there's a point where you gotta sit back and take a step. And everyone talks about having a hit record, and the shit gets a little old after a while. I said, what the fuck's a hit record? They say a hit record that fits in, and everybody likes it. You know what I think? A hit record is a record that stands out, that fucking hits you upside the head, that makes you stop, makes you think, makes you wonder if you really are doing what you should, makes you wonder if your life is really the way it should be, or someone else is planning for you, makes you wonder if you're just acting so well you forgot you're playing a fucking part. You see, there's a point when you gotta realize there's something special deep down inside, but to get to it, you gotta go through a hell of a lot of shit. So most people got it buried so deep they never find it. The longer you take to look for it, the longer you're ever gonna find it, the less chance you will. See, you learned a long time ago, believing in yourself is something they don't teach you in school, they don't teach you in church. It's the hardest thing you'll ever learn, it's the most painful lesson you'll ever go through. It'll be the happiest fucking day you do, but when you do it. See, for suicidal form of man, it's a way of life. It's a way to handle shit. It's a way to deal with it before you have to think about it. It's believing in yourself like no other person. It's when someone puts you down, you have a responsibility to prove they're fucking stupid. See, suicidal loss is the most important thing. It's the reason why I live. And if you believe, I hope you do. I hope you mean a little bit something. I hope you go home tomorrow and you think about what you're doing, why you're doing it, and you find the best fucking way. That's what we call being suicidal. I hope you are too, and if you are, I hope you give me, and let me hear you say, suicidal! I wanna hear it, I wanna know your meaning. Give me a suicidal!
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 Straight from the heart. I'm gonna say I don't, I'm gonna say I just
Thank you.
Don't try this at home now.